Er det meggene?
Hei,
breaking news on Live 105.5. So we have Casey Kelly, the Night Jock, on Live 105.5 in with us today. Casey, how are you doing today?
Oh, I'm doing great. Thank you.
Awesome. Well, we understand that you believe that you are the new direction to One Direction.
Absolutely.
Okay. I think we have some footage. Do we have footage of that? Yeah. Unbeknownst to you, Casey, we got a hold of your audition tape, and we're going to play it right now. Let's cut to that footage.
Okay, so I have really good, strong stage presence. I actually picked up this particular move from playing Guitar Hero.
Oh, you want me to sing now?
I still get jealous, 'cause you're too sexy, beautiful, and everybody wants a taste, that's why. Yeah, I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. I'll tell you what I want, what you really, really want. I wanna. Ice, ice, baby. Woo! Bear near, 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 near. Woo! Bear near, 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 near. Hee! Bear now, now, ba, 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 chow! Ice, ice, baby. I wanna, really, really wanna sing a, sing a, ah!
Is that the Spice Girls?
Yeah.
I still get jealous.
I wonder, do you think he's like talking about his brothers? In that song?
Well, that is a Nick Jonas song. It wasn't a Jonas Brothers song.
Oh, it's not. Shoot.
No.
Okay.
Do you have any One Direction songs? That's a One Direction audition.
So, Casey, now that we've viewed your footage, how do you feel? Do you feel confident in your chances being the new direction to One Direction?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I think, you know, we're in the 21st century. I think it's now necessary that there's women have equal rights with men, you know? So I think that would be a great direction for One Direction. And yeah, I've been getting a lot of great reviews from my friends. Like, I've got Pacquiao and Mayweather here. Mayweather, like, is such a huge fan and has been supporting me through this whole process. And I don't know if you guys know, but The Voice is kind of a big show.
She's performing tomorrow? Shows you what they ask me around here. I love
Casey Kelly.
I mean, I think she was one of the best things that happened for this show this year when she was a mentor. I mean, she's so much fun and smart and clearly has a crush on me, and it's awkward. It's awkward to be around her sometimes.
My friend Blake Shelton, he's been my mentor through this process, and he's really been helping me out and has nothing but really good things to say. So, yeah, I'm feeling really confident.
We like to hear that, and we're excited to know what the people think. Follow us on Instagram and comment there as well, at Live1055, and any comments on Facebook or YouTube are welcome as well. Live1055 official on YouTube, and we'll keep bringing these breaking news stories to you. We're out.